Serving up the hottest beats. Hottest beats. With the hottest DJ. The hottest DJ.
You're listening to Chicago's number one mashup DJ, Sinister Sparks.
Yeah, you know what it is. It is Bipolar Radio coming to you live. This is the podcast, Chicago's number one downloaded mixtape podcast. Just want to touch base with y'all right now, get a little feel for what's popping out there in the Chi-Town, Windy City. We gonna get some mixes going, some of the independent talent. We gonna get some prank calls. So sit back on this holiday weekend and relax and enjoy the ride. You heard?
I'm holding on the rope, I'm 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but you just can't make a sound. Tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. Wait, tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. Say
City, you know how we do. It is Bipolar Radio. We're gonna get to some new mixes and some independent music, but right now we're gonna do our hourly prank call. So let's get it cracking. Let's see how it goes.
Hello?
Hello? Excuse me.
Yes?
I heard you've been calling my house over and over again.
No.
Yes.
No.
No, I look on my call display. It says this number over and over and over again.
Okay, what's the number?
No, you know your own number. Don't be so stupid.
Excuse me, you don't need to talk to me like that. What's the number? Because
look,
maybe you misdialed.
If you do not stop calling my house, I will call the police.
What number you called?
No, you do not make fun of me.
No, because you may have misdialed.
Okay, 647. 3190. See? Right number. Told you.
Okay, so then maybe we need to call Rogers and ask them why that's happening.
Who is Roger? I do not know a Roger. What?
I've called the police.
Not Roger. Roger cannot do anything for me.
No, but maybe there's a
mistake. Is Roger your boyfriend? Because I will get him and slap him in the face.
Okay, what we need to do is find out why that's happening, because no one's calling your number from this number.
No, I know this. Ring, ring. I try to sleep with my wife and she says, well, who is calling me? It's really pissing me off.
When did the numbers call? When did it call?
Very recently, last few minutes.
I've been cleaning my house.
You've been cleaning your house or you've been cleaning your phone?
I've been cleaning my house. I have not been calling you.
My wife is trying to give me dirty Sanchez and she cannot do it with all of the...
You're listening to Chicago's number one mashup DJ, Sinister Spark.
Yeah, wake up, Windy City. Y'all know what it is, Bipolar Radio. For this is the people that the first time listening to this, I do want to explain. We used to broadcast on Live 365 and XM. We're breaking it down to just a straight up for the fans, giving them what they want. You know, straight up live mixing, straight up prank calls, not giving a hell. We are the hip-hop Howard Stern. So, with that said, you now can download our podcast free of charge right here on DatPiff. Y'all know how we do. And also, I do want to give some links. I know I hate to plug myself, but facebook.com/DJ Mr. Sparks, myspace.com/DJ Mr. Sparks, and if you're on the YouTube, look me up, Jason Sparks or Mr. Flyboy West. We gonna get up in here playing some of my boy White Noise. He is literally gonna be taking over Chicago very soon. I'm telling you. This cat right here, he's on my new single called Brainwashed. He's also on my single called Nightmares. This guy is just phenomenal. So we're gonna drop that right now. So pay attention, people, cause this is the future of hip hop. Yup. I'm presently walking, talking to SDT. I'm gawking at that ass, but I don't have no hope for shit. Cause most women are stuck up, plus I don't know how to approach a bitch. I cope with shit. All wrong is the reason why I never smile. Maybe cause they'll cheat on me or leave me for a pedophile. They sell their bodies just to make a quick dollar. They're dressing to impress and to turn you down when you holler. Giving overachieving head, I don't fuck with slutty scholars. And bitch, you got me all wrong if you think I wear a collar. Most women wanna be with a badass or a dick. If that's the case, then stop complaining when he treats you like shit. In conclusion, most women are naive and clueless, using their bodies just to get themselves something stupid. She's been around town, making sure all the guys are happy when she's going down. Creeping without a sound, she should be crowned with rebound hounds. Time to put that dirty bitch up in the pound. She's been around town, making sure all the guys are happy when she's going down. Creeping without a sound, she should be crowned with rebound hounds. Time to put that dirty bitch up in the pound. What's that on your lip? Ew. Just see how dirty you look when you're looking through my view. I wouldn't speak on the subject if the subject wasn't true. How many guys you screwed? I'm guessing more than a few now. I don't wanna be the one to end up with babies by a gold digging bitch trying to put me under slavery. Regretting never meeting that woman daily. Greatly suffering from fleas, worms, and rabies. That's not gonna happen, I'm not dealing with that consequence. To get with an easy bitch to bust a nut and boost my confidence, I'll turn you down happily just out of dominance. Cause I don't have much time to deal with all your slutty nonsense. You think you'll find true love? Fuck that. No one really wants a bitch that acts the way you act. Most just want a cop a feel, others more than a touch. But other than sex, looks like you ain't really worth much. She's been around town, making sure all the guys are happy when she's going down. Creeping without a sound, she should be crowned with rebound hounds. Time to put that dirty bitch up in the pound. She's been around town, making sure all the guys are happy when she's going down. Creeping without a sound, she should be crowned with rebound hounds. Time to put that dirty bitch up in the pound.
Ha! Yeah. Just having some fun. If you've taken this to offense, then you've proven to me and yourself.
Yeah, that was Rebound Hound by my boy White Noise, holding it down for the Chi-Town. I do want to give a shout out to a couple of my supporters, or sponsors per se. EOB Clothing, you know this independent clothing line is holding it down. Eat or be eating, people, I'm telling you, holding it down in the city streets. Also, I want to give a shout out to DXD Booking, you know, going to be holding it down for our next big show in Morgantown. at the Tunes and Q with Elias as the headliner. You know what I'm saying. This dude is phenomenal, and I ain't even blowing gas up your ass. This dude is just, you know, top notch. If you want to come see a good show, doors will be opening up at 9 o'clock. I will be one of the opening acts, so come down and check out an amazing pre-Christmas show. I'm going to get behind the decks and do what I do, you know, hold it down, do what I do best, mixing that wax, smashing it up for the Windy City. So, as I said, everybody, get familiar, fix your face, and do not touch your diaper.
Thank you.